Hey lovelies, welcome back to my channel. So today I want to remind you to cast all your cares and burden on Christ because he cares for you. And don't forget, what God cannot do does not exist. I'm parting a square shape for her today and I've applied my shine and jam. If you notice, I've braided the ones at the back, guys. I initially braided without using rubber bands, okay? But I noticed it was painful to her, so I had to stop and I applied and I used my rubber band rather. And with that, she didn't feel any pain. As you can see, she's just playing. So that's another secret of using rubber band on your child's hair, okay? It prevents them from feeling any kind of pain. Once you've rubber banded, then they cannot feel any pain in their scalp. So that's why I skipped the one at the back and I later rubber band everything. So as you can see at the front, I parted the hair into four places and I want to do crisscross in the front. So I already put my shine and jam on the first one. I've rolled it, then I'm adding it to the one at the back. Then I'll rubber band together. I will do the same for the other ones. So today I'm using an extension braid. So I'm going to be braiding for like one third, then I'll twist the rest down. Apologies for the video, guys. I'm recording with my phone and I'm using natural light. As time goes on, we get better equipment and I can give you quality videos. Thank you so much for your patience. I do hope you're learning something and I do hope you're enjoying the video. Please don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell in order for you to get all my videos. Do like, comment, and share. Thank you so much. So I got a message on my Instagram page saying my video speed is too much and that's why I've reduced it. I'm taking it slow. I'm only doing that to save time, not to take too much of your time. Thank you so much for your message. I appreciate all your comments and all your suggestions. My baby is saying please support our channel by subscribing and liking our videos. Thank you. So that's the end of our videos, guys. Thank you to all my returning subscribers and everyone watching my video. See you next time.